All right, welcome everybody to Big Swiss on Up, Up, Down, Down, playing Clash Royale. Welcome everybody and good morning to Clash Royale TV with me, Big Swiss. So, here it is, the heel challenge, which combines two of my favorite things, the draft and a new card that you can win. As you've seen, I've won one battle so far, and I figured I'll just start going here with you, because usually I don't fare too well in those challenges, but let's just have a go at it. Here, all right, let's start. Deck won't matter, but let me open some chests. What did we get here? Oops, I didn't even know. I should probably show you guys. All right. Oh yeah, since last time we talked, I've got over 4,000 trophies. Check this out right here. What do I have? 4,094. So I definitely want to get into Challenger 2. So maybe I'll record that another day and we can get there next week. But on a good end, I can upgrade my Goblin Barrel. Level 6, here I come. Woohoo! You're here with me? Sweet. Goblin Barrel. Yes. Yes. So, all right, let's just jump right in. Heal challenge. Now, how do I draft? I don't know. I pick the cards that I like. Here, I like the Fireball more. Oh, Zap. I just love the Zap. Witch or Dark Goblin? Who do I want? Who do I want? Oh, can't decide, can't decide. Witch. Ice Wizard. All right, it looks like I don't have the heal spell. I really wanted the heal spell, because it's fun. Especially with that witch. Well, this is not the smartest move, but I'll let him do some damage there. Yeah, I'm usually not use minus that much, but they're perfect. I haven't snapped off the princess. Right here. I zap all that. That wasn't a good idea. Come on, mortar. I thought the mortar would help out against that. Okay, actually, no. I don't use the mortar ever. Ever. I think I have a level 2 mortar. Look at that. The mortar's taking care of that furnace. Maybe I should start using the mortar. All right, witch in the back again. Keep the pressure up, which sometimes is not good. I'm usually better if I play defensively, but I always love putting the pressure on. So how about I just wait with the zap for this? And Mega Minion help. All right, and we got a tower. Yes. Still trying to get better by talking and playing. I'm not that good at it, but you know, this is a work in progress here, and you've been with me since day one. So here we go. How about I put that mortar here, put that pressure on, and I'm just going to go slowly chipping away on that other side over there. Should I rage the mortar? Any of you rage the mortars usually? I don't know. Could you even rage the mortar? Here with the Mega Minion and the Ice Wizard to help. It should be good. Sweet. And I put the mortar back here. This is actually going really well. I'm very surprised with this weird deck that I got here. That's why I love the draft challenges, because you play with stuff that you usually do not. Set them out over here. Zap all that. Defend, defend, defend for 20 more seconds. Everything. Zap! Yes! Another win in the heal challenge. Heal spell, here I come. I had the heal spell in my first battle and I used it and it was phenomenal. But I don't know how it's going to play. Sweet. Alright, so another victory here. Reward, zip of coffee. Mega Minion. Ooh, if I get the heal spell, and I've seen the Inferno Dragon and the heal spell, and it's nasty, so I'm not going to give him that. And what should I take? What should I take? This is so hard. Arrows. Alright. Again, I don't have the heal. I really wanted to have the heal to show you guys how I will play with the heal. Well, okay, I have the bowler. Let's just start with the bowler. Oh, this is a very heavy deck. I don't like heavy decks. I'm not a big fan of heavy decks. I like a lot of rotation and a lot of cards that I can play and not building up the big pushes. I'm not that good at it. Unless I got... Oh, I have the heal spell. Suck it. This is going to be great. So, I'm going to go here and I'm going to do this. And heal. Oh, check this out. That Inferno Dragon with the heal. That's it right there. Yes. Oh, this is glorious. Can we have some Bobby Roode music? Glorious.
Glorious. No, I won't give in. I won't give in till I'm victorious.
Sweet. Man, heal spell. I'm so excited for it. So excited. What is it? So excited for the heal spell. What do you think? Heal spell and Goblin Barrel? Ooh, that's going to be sweet. Heal spell and anything. How are you going to stop that? You probably need to, people need to start carrying poison spells. And oh, this is not good, not good, not good, not good, not good. And log. And that was bad. But at least the bowler's doing work over there. This. And heal. And, or heal too soon, heal too soon, heal too soon. Get rid of those archers. No, 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 no. Wow, no! No! Why do you do this? Decline, decline. No, what's, Alright, alright. Oh, see, this is, I hate when that happens. Phone calls during the middle of clash battles? What's going on? Get rid of all this, Major push building here. And heal spell goes up. Yes, no, 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 no. Heal, 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 yes, here we go. Look at this. Arrows. Come on, do something, oh, log. No, what are you doing, Inferno Dragon? Go the other way. Log, log. Princess, just keep shooting. This is, okay, yes, yes, arrows, arrows, arrows. Yes, yes, come on. Take that, people. No, uh-oh. This is terrible. No, no, son of a, ah! I hate that, 13. 13. Ah. Son of a... That's why you need to know how much damage those arrows do, but no! Ugh. That was an iPad thrower right there. Infuriating. Let me see who called.
Glorious! No, I won't give in!